Look at him. Turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
That's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Long.
suit up as quick as he did. Thought he had a better head on him, silly bugger.
Halt!
No!
No! Stop! Get the wrong man!
Get him!
We told you to stop!
Right! Get out of the shrubs!
Faster! Can't get away, corpse!
bastards in the sights!
God! Lee! Don't kill me!
Loot it!
Oh!
We've got a good line on him!
Devil servant, hard at work.
Damn vulture! They'll have you swinging in no time.